Una società senza madri sarebbe una società disumana, perché le madri sanno.
Pope Francis thanked all mothers for their precious role in society and for what they give to the Church and to the world. Speaking on Wednesday morning at the General Audience, Pope Francis continued his catechesis on the family, inspired, he said, by the Christmas image of Our Lady who presents her Son to the world. Reflecting on the role of mothers in society and in the Church, he pointed out that the Church is too a mother, our mother, and that no believer is an orphan. The Pope said that for all our symbolic glorification of mothers, their important contribution to the life of society, their daily sacrifices and their aspirations are not always properly appreciated. Even in Christian communities, he said, often mothers are not listened to. He said that their voices should be taken more into consideration and that they should be supported in their aspirations. Mothers, Pope Francis said, are an antidote to the spread of self-centeredness, a decline in openness, generosity, and concern for others. Concluding his catechesis, Pope Francis asked all to join him in thanking mothers everywhere for what they are and for all that they give to the Church and to our world.
Non siamo orfani, siamo figli della Chiesa, siamo figli della Madonna e siamo figli delle nostre madri.